Don't you dare do this, Bianca.
Don't. She's thinking about it.
It's completely unnecessary.
Unnecessary. Becky brought the scissors to the ring.
Becky didn't do it.
Fair play.
Becky wasn't really going to do it. Becky was playing mind games.
Bianca's going to finish what Becky Lynch tried to start.
No, 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 Bianca's, please. Bianca's not playing.
Oh,
nobody did it. Bianca Belair. She's cutting the hair off Becky.
Oh, going after all of it.
He's getting a complete makeover.
Officials coming in to try to prevent it. More hair is flying.
This is like defacing a work of art.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
He's not even slowing down.
Belair is defacing the Van Gogh of WWE.
She is humiliating big time bets.
Becky Lynch out cold after the two KODs. Sonya Deville, Adam Pearce, the WWE officials coming out here to finally separate Bianca Belair. You can understand the anger. You can understand the emotion. Becky Lynch tried to end Bianca Belair's career, and Bianca felt she fought back tonight.
Becky Lynch was simply trying to protect that which she values the most in the world.
Bianca
the Raw Women's Championship. What Bianca just did was petty and uncalled for.
Bianca Belair proved, Corey, that she is willing to go to any length to win the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.
Becky Lynch is livid. She's irate. Bianca is all smiles. And Bianca Belair may have sent Becky off the deep end.
She realizes what she has lost right before WrestleMania.
Think about what this is going to do to Becky mentally as we head into WrestleMania
you
Saturday.
Need to think about it, Cole. Open your eyes. Look at what it's doing to the Raw Women's Champion. Midtime Bex is beside herself with good reason.
I'm going to end her career.
Well, many believe that Becky Lynch did indeed deserve it after her actions toward Bianca Belair over the past number of months, but dating all the way back to SummerSlam.
Yeah, but those are the emotions of WrestleMania, and these are the emotions that Big Time Bex and the EST Bianca Belair are going to carry into their match this Saturday, and it is going to be a showdown, but this time...